together for a little get together, and the Civil War started maybe 20 minutes later. We talked about the future, then we talked about the past, and she handed to me what I call a half empty glass. She had the reputation as an orgasm faker, and the tramp stamp on her back was a deal breaker. And though I was still getting over someone, I couldn't get past the fact that the loser said, "One, I want a soul."
I was on one knee, I had a ring in my pocket, she was winning.